This week's band is Alikai. And now, you guys have won more awards than Titanic and could kick Leonardo DiCaprio's butt any day of the week and twice on Sunday, Kevin and Steve!
Three times on Sunday, it's last week.
Get it right.
I took care of that.
Only if you drink the Red Bull, guys.
A lot of it, too.
Yeah, 2004.
Yes, it is 2004, and that means it's time for an all new year. I'm very excited for it, Jay. Are you very excited for it?
Oh, yeah!
I know I'm excited. We have so much this year, and exciting, too, is how Jay, you know, you're speaking of that winter driving. You're a horrible winter driver, Jay.
I got the four-wheel drive. I can do anything.
Yeah, it ain't four-wheel stop, though, Jay. Ain't happening. Ain't happening. But, yeah, you know, it's a new year. I my break, I had the dicks. 50 years, going strong. Mm. You got to do that during break. I mean, it's not like going to the store and buying watermelon where you do it every day. You know, once a week or so.
Every day?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, it's a male guy.
Hey,
guys.
How's it going?
Good, good.
Welcome to 2004.
Hey, I found this guy lurking out in the alleyway.
You know, oh my God!
Oh,
it's Armin Transitan.
Walker Benzahem.
Wow.
Howdy.
Where have you been?
I've been hiding. I kind of took off to Nebraska to join a racing school, actually.
Nebraska?
Yeah.
Really? Well, why don't you come out here and, you know, tell us a little bit about that?
What we got right here?
What
what's
this?
I got a program tape for you.
Oh.
All the way from wherever it came from.
Maybe from Wichita?
I don't know. Maybe Walker brought it. Care of Walker.
Hey, why don't
you... Here you go, Walker. You can have this back.
Wow.
Thanks.
Yeah. So what are you doing down there now?
I joined an F1 racing school to, you know, try and pursue my career in racing.
F1 racing school. I heard you were doing, like, ice cream sales to children.
Here in town?
Yeah.
Well, I was racing the ice cream truck.
On your
you
bike?
Know, those things don't quite have the acceleration I thought I did.
Yeah. In the snow.
Especially in the snow. You know, it turns out ice cream doesn't sell that well in the middle of January.
Well, it was a good business plan.
It was a good business. But, you know, while I was out there, I was talking to people that recognized me. They said, hey, you're Armin Transmitterman.
Really?
And I said, yeah, that's me.
No way.
I freaked me out. I was in Nebraska.
What? In Nebraska?
I know.
Nobody even recognizes us here.
It's odd. A big following. Anyway, so they had a bunch of questions for me, so I started videotaping these people.
Really?
This is the tape. I edited it down. These are the most asked questions that I got from the good folks in Nebraska.
We'll have to check that out.
Let's get that out there.
I'll take care of that, guys.
Yeah, take care of it, Jay. You're horrible when you're driving.
So what's the first question we got?
Yeah, let's see what we got.
What's with guys in towels?
Well, guys in towels?
Oh, you know, the whole story, concept behind Guys in Towels is actually because of Jay. On Sundays,
Jay.
We're kicking Leonardo's butt. Jay's
Pretty
just kind of sitting there, and he's like, you know, guys, today's Sunday, I'm not going to get dressed, I'm just going to stay in my towel all day long.
Yeah, and then the towel came off that one
voice,
Sunday.
Too.
Oh, God.
It was unbelievable, and that's just how Guys in Towels started. Yeah. Well, next question.
So how come there aren't many chicks on the show?
Oh, well, okay, minimal amount of girls. Well, no, there's actually... Everything's around here by the girls.
Mm-hmm.
It's just only us guys up here on stage and Jay over there and Ryan.
We can't thank them enough.
But, you know, we keep them busy, kind of like this.
I wish I had some bubblicious because I blew a big ass.
Hey, bubble. Get back to work.
Sorry, I gotta go.
Oh. Yeah, you know, so we keep them busy. They're here. It's not just guys.
We're
doing stuff.
Yeah, let's see. What's the next one we got here?
Is that male guy single? He's hot.
Male guy is single. Yeah, is who can answer that?
I don't know.
Where's that male guy?
Where is the male guy?
Usually he's always lurking
about.
He is
usually back here.
Is he vanished?
Creeping in the shadows.
Oh, there you are. Do you hear that?
What? He's always hiding.
They think you're hot.
No.
Yeah.
I was busy checking my schedule. I'm hot?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I am.
It's those bulging muscles of yours.
On the bike all day,
the leg muscles.
Exactly. Yeah. See, keep it going. So you got to get delivering.
I can start pedaling with my arms now.
You can try
keep
that
working
out.
It.
I always thought the male guy was hot.
Ooh. Ryan, you stay quiet.
Okay,
all right,
next question.
Next, let's go. Let's see what we got here.
Does Jay always talk in his extreme voice?
Well, Jay?
It's a total lie, guys! A total lie!
No.
Yes?
No, you always talk in that voice, Jay.
Nuh-uh!
Yeah, you do. We got this.
Thank you for choosing tacos. I tried to get you to be in a rice burrito tonight.
No, thank you!
Okay, what can I get for you tonight?
like a bean burrito, please.
Yes, I'd like to make a call to Cleveland, please.
Anything else?
Yeah, lots of mild sauce.
Oh, yeah! Awesome.
Will that be everything?
That'll do it.
85 cents.
Thank you! You too!
See, what is that?
That's a total farce!
No,
it's
no.
It's make-believe!
That was yesterday!
It what? No!
Yes!
We
no.
followed you last night, Jay.
It's on video. TV yeah, doesn't lie, ever.
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 Video evidence.
So I guess now you know. You know, I mean, it's good that we have those people asking questions every now and then.
We like to get back to the audience, you know, make sure they know yeah. what's going on.
Speaking of, you know, the guys in towels.
And giving back to the audience.
Let's check that one out.
Go, go, go! Fight! Kill, kill, kill!
So yeah, you know, I didn't recognize that chick with all her clothes on, but then she took her jumper off. I was like, hey, hey, hey!
Alpha team, deploy!
Guys, what?
What?
It's a freaking blizzard outside! You know
what's
true? Look! Look!
Whoa!
Oh, hey, I think this guy at the Chevron. He gave me these tubes. We gotta go tubing.
All right.
All right. Yeah.
All right. Blow it up.
We gotta blow him up.
Freaking Ryan passed out.
Beat
yeah.
it
he's good.
Yeah. Here, blow it up, man. Come on. Go for it.
Deploy grenade.
I'll maybe try to get some other.
Okay.
Welcome to a new year, 2004. You know, since the show doesn't air during the whole New Year break, I thought I had to catch you all up with a little New Year's celebration, Ryan Report style, because you know, I know no other way than the Ryan way. So, where should we start with the year in review? How about down in my home state of California, where you may have heard of a little election that went on there? I hope you know the guy, you should recognize him from the song.
I am a man. Cut from head to toe, barbarian, and guns is what I know. You know me as a Terminator. Now try my hand as the governor. The whole state's gone mad, must be taking some crack, oh, they're breaking the state.
Of course, you know, Arnold's not the only celebrity in the news this past year. There was another guy you may have heard of, got himself into a little bit of trouble. Something about children, I don't know. Have you guys heard about this? You may recognize him from the song.
Misunderstood by the police and the country. What's wrong with loving children? And hanging them off a railing. Billy Jean's not my lover. He's just a boy that I had sex with.
Oh,
allegedly. Allegedly! All right, screwed up the song a little bit. That's all right, we'll keep going. Now, okay, you know, Michael Jackson's a big story, but we can keep, there's other celebrities to make fun of that got in trouble this year. You may have heard of Martha Stewart. God, who would have thought she'd be in some trouble, right? Everybody. But seriously, no. At one time she was living easy, teaching you to use macaroni as a decorative tool. Living easy for a time. All her money's made off of legal stocks. Hold on, stop laughing. I'm trying to sing here.
But no, she's crazy. She's a fraud. And all the inmates are shaking in their boots, cause she's the devil, my friend. She's the devil, my friend. Oh, she's the devil, my friend, with the horns. Almost dropped my guitar. All right, now, there's a lot of trials going on this year, and you may have heard one that's a pretty big one that just happened recently in the war. I guess the way to sum it up is we caught somebody. A very important person. It's good to get him off. Finally caught this crazy man after years of pain. And all at once the country cried, we caught Saddam Hussein. We watched him search for lice cause he was hiding in a hole. Hope you know that latex glove found a different hole. It said, doctor, ain't there something I can have? It said, doctor, to get this missile out of my ass. All right. You know, that's a pretty big story, but there was a little bit bigger story this year, and it was broken right here on the set by yours truly. You may have heard of it, Nugget Gate 2003. That's right. This is the biggest story of the year, but you know, you laugh, but it wasn't all easy. It was pretty hard. You know, I admit, at first I was afraid, I was petrified. I kept thinking evil McLawyers would cut me down to size. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how they done us wrong. My courage grew fast, and I kicked some corporate ass, so stay tuned. Because next we're gonna see what I do over my New Year's break. All right, guys, I'll see you later. Thanks, this is the Ryan Report.
So what is it you like to do over your holiday vacation? Some people like to party. Some people like to relax. Some people like to open presents. Me, I like to dig. So let's meet the diggers, shall we?
This is fun.
Fast forward!
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, but tragedy has struck. They're trying to destroy our snow fort. The agents of the government have come, and they said you have succeeded where we could not. You son of a bitch! Those food is gone!
The fort has been covered over.
It's time to suit up. It may be a blizzard out, and maybe all my friends have deserted me and gone back down the mountain, but I think I'm gonna finish this thing. This is gonna be a little bit more difficult than I first expected. How am I gonna get it done?
Okay, so it took me an extremely long time. But now it's time for me to reap the benefits of my labor. That's the sweet taste of success. This isn't that great, really. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so, that's what Ryan Letcher does with his, New Year's vacation. Hope you had fun on yours.
Get the hell with this! I'm gone!
Hey, what the hell?
Hey, Chad, you wanna blow this up? We can get Ryan to do it. I happen to have my energy drink.
You shouldn't give Ryan an energy drink.
Ellensburg Extreme is proud to present Alikai performing Parallel.
With my hands out to the ocean, and I feel my back against the wind. Will I swim out to it, end it all? But it pushes back again. Cries, tries, start to breathe in, pass out. I'm feeling bad without, with everything. The colors are shifting. All the stuff around me is my moment's notability, and the air around me has a sting, but it'll never stop me from being the way we're meant to be. Cries, tries, try to breathe and pass down. I'm feeling bad right now with everything. The colors are shifting.
Alikai, we're watching Ellensburg Extreme. We'll be right back.
That was awesome, guys.
What events never took place? Where would we be without skilled, trained welding engineers, inspectors, and welders? The demand is greater than ever. That means more lucrative opportunities for the world's shapers of tomorrow. We need creative, hard-working people to rise to the challenge and build the future. Are you one of those people? Make a choice. Make an impact. Contact the American Welding Society. There are courses of study in your area, and financial aid is available.
And ask me questions, or if you want to come spend the day with me, if you want to see what it's like to be a lawyer, if you want to talk about what you should be doing in high school.
Welcome back to Extreme. This is the band Alikai. It was Parallel.
Yeah.
And, well, we actually met you in one of our communication classes.
Yeah, Call 300. Kind
of how'd you like that class, by the way?
You know, it was all right.
It was all right. Okay, well, let's go
by
names here.
We got Matt here, but let's start out with the very end of the couch.
Mike.
Brad.
Matt.
Josh. I'm Tanner.
All right, and how'd you guys meet up? How long have you been a band, actually?
I don't know, about 2 years on and off, I guess.
On and off?
Yeah.
At the low points and the high points. Yeah. Is it a high point right now?
Yeah.
Okay. We're on the show.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's got to be a high point. So where have you played? Around town places? Maybe back to the west side?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, well, we played in town a bit, but there's not a whole lot of places to play.
And yeah, like we were field kinda, over there, field over there.
We were kind of too loud for the Mint, and so they didn't let us play there anymore.
They said
so
no.
We had to go over to the west side and mostly play shows there.
Yeah, well, that makes sense.
That's where the population is.
Yeah.
So, well,
what are you talking about? There's so many people here in Ellensburg.
Yeah, it's all 10,000 of them.
See, but over there, they actually pay.
And they all love this
kind of
music.
You know, beer.
Yeah, it's kind of a bonus, you know, getting paid a little bit.
Money buys things.
It does, well, sometimes. But so if anybody wanted to check you guys out, how would they get in contact with you guys?
We have a website. It's called alikai.com.
Alikai.com.
You can get on there and you can see where our shows are.
How do you spell that?
I was going to say that.
A-L-I-K-A-I. It's phonetic.
We use English.
Well, yeah. Kevin, they can always go to our website.
They can.
And
what is that, Steve?
Oh, look at this right here. Zoom
can't
in on
really
this
read
one.
It or
it's
anything.
Really small. Ellensburgstream.com. Check out all the bands, including these guys.
So what do you got plans for the future? Like doing a lot of hot chicks, doing some shows?
I'm up for the first one.
Okay.
I wouldn't mind doing the second one. Hopefully we'll be making a CD pretty soon here in a couple months.
Getting a professional CD going?
Hopefully, yeah. We're going to try to get that going.
Do you have a name for it?
No.
That'd be a good name right there. No. Yeah.
There you go. Have a name.
It works. So there we go. That's the band. The band. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for them.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, and we'll be back after this.
Martini set, every house has got to have one of these. Toaster, because our original one got stolen by the people that live down below. Dorn, if you're watching, you know who you are.
The honey mustard. Oh, hey, welcome back to the show.
Guys,
that
it's
was good. Hey,
look, it's the man
who. Hey, it's right. Walking up here on the set.
Oh, what are you?
Oh, am I?
Yeah,
I'm on the.
You're on. Yeah, you're
right
on
there.
Camera.
See, there's a camera. What are you doing?
Sweet.
What are you doing?
Dude, I'm on TV.
Hey, come on, get out of here. Get out of here, Ryan. Get out of here. God, tackle him! Oh, horrible. Speaking of horrible, horrible driving.
Oh, there's lots of it. Check this out.
Jay's horrible.
Ugh.
last night I had the strangest.
Sorry about that, dude.
I sailed away to China in a little rough boat to find ya. And you said you had to get your laundry.
So I get back to Ellensburg from this winter break, and all there is the snow. And what's worse, people don't know how to drive in it. No! They suck! They absolutely suck! Like this. You know, for those people that don't know how to drive, there's other modes of transportation that you can use to get wherever you're going. Like maybe try running.
Yeah, go Seahawks!
Or maybe, you know, take the old bicycle.
Lost it, piece of crap. Ah. Ah! Jeez, ah, son of a...
Or you know what, if you want to be creative, even use the roller blades. But please, if you don't know how to drive, stay off the roads, because otherwise, you're gonna get the horns from the bull, right here. Oh God, that's cold. Oh.
Sorry I hit your box, dude.
Ah, horrible driving. You know, I'm waiting for summer. I really am.
Anytime.
You know what? Also, the band broke up here during the break. Two of them stayed. I guess they got a record label deal or something. They got out the door. But it's time for us to go. We are leaving. We'll be back.
Check out next time.
Another Friday. Whoa! Come on! Come on!